Whoa. Sharp mind if you want to best a monster with a sharp tail. Be careful out there, Pard. I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos.
Thank you. belonging to Vel'Koma.
Yes, sir. Absolutely. Commander, I'm not sure what's going on.
Vel'Koma is a formidable creature, and is having an incredible effect on other life in the new world. As Commander, I'd like to assess the situation with my own eyes. But resources are running scarce. Our duty is to research the ecosystem and maintain balance with it. However, if the entire new world freezes over, that would mean...
Evacuation.
Hey, aren't we part of the ecosystem too?
Chief!
Maybe it's because I was born here, but that's how I see it. By the look on everyone's face, I'm sure you all feel the same way. You've seen how these monsters fight each other. They're out there fighting tooth and nail. It's survival of the fittest. I'm a product of the new world, and I won't leave it behind. If you all feel the same way, then fight for this world!
I can't leave yet. Not when there's work to be done.
Same here. I got some unfinished business.
Then let's fight as part of this ecosystem, as hunters of the new world! I need to prep at Celiana. Stay here and hold down the fort.
Okay. You can do this!
Now we just need to track down that T-Grex and Brachydios.